Ford Explorer, front half shaft speed sensor, removal and installation. Removal. Step 1. Ensure the vehicle is in neutral, position it on a hoist. Step 2. After the vehicle has been placed on the hoist, you need to gain access to the speed sensor. To do this, proceed with the following actions. 1. Remove the pin type retainer. 2. Remove the bolts and the radiator air deflector. 3. Remove the bolts. 4. Remove the retainers and the engine undershield. Step 3. Unplug the electrical connector from the front half shaft speed sensor. Step 4. Remove the mounting bolt and take out the front half shaft speed sensor. Reuse the O-ring seals unless they show signs of damage. Thoroughly clean and inspect the front half shaft speed sensor O-ring, and replace the sensor if needed. Installation. Step 1. Ensure the mating surface and bore are clean and free of corrosion or debris. Prevent any particles from entering the bore. Thoroughly clean and inspect the front axle assembly at the front half shaft speed sensor mounting area. Step 2. Install a new component if the O-ring is found to be damaged. Ensure the O-ring is properly seated in its groove during installation. If removed, fit a new front half shaft speed sensor O-ring and apply a light coat of clean front axle fluid for lubrication. Step 3. If equipped, reuse the shim with the new speed sensor unless it is damaged. Install the front half shaft speed sensor along with the mounting bolt. Step 4. Reconnect the electrical connector to the front half shaft speed sensor. Step 5. Verify the front differential fluid level. Final step. Reinstall the protective cover that was removed before starting the work. Position the engine undershield and secure it with the pin type retainer. Install and tighten the bolts. Attach the radiator air deflector along with its bolts. Secure the radiator air deflector retainers in place. So replacing the front half shaft speed sensor is straightforward, however, it does require some technical skills. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and consider becoming a channel sponsor to support more helpful content.